Good morning, children. Welcome to Narayana Live Classes. This is assignment number 13 of 8th class. The topic is future continuous tense. Okay? Write the correct verb form of future continuous tense. We know very well future continuous. The action is going to take place continuously in the future. Right? Now, Ravi dash complete the project by this time tomorrow. So, Ravi after subject will be or shall be plus the verb form. Ravi say children, Ravi will be completing, will be or shall be plus the verb form. Ravi will be completing the project by this time tomorrow. Next, second one. Shirisha dash go to Paris by this time next month. Shirisha will be, so verb form, going. So go plus form, going. Next, third one. Sita dash by new bus by this time next week. Sita will be verb form, buying. Next, fourth one. Prem dash meet my friend when the meeting begins. Prem will be meeting, will be plus verb form. Right, children? Now, next one. Fifth one. They dash give good result for 5 months after the announcement of the result. They will be giving. They will be giving. Next. Sixth one. We dash paint the wall tonight. We will be painting. Will be plus verb form. Seventh one. Geeta dash pass the test before her brother gets the job. Geeta will be passing the test. Right? Now let's see. Eighth one. Eighth question. Jesse dash learn dance. Jesse will be learning. Will be plus verb inform. Will be learning. Next, ninth one. Hitesh dash act in many movies. Hitesh will be acting. Tenth one. Kalyan dash call me. Kalyan will be calling. Will be plus verb inform. Right, children? I hope you got this. Thank you. All the best.